A problem is bonds and interest rates. So as interest rates go up, the principal value of those bonds go down. And a lot of people bought bonds when interest rates were near zero. Can you see the problem? This is why the portfolio is going down and gonna crash.